Navajo police are monitoring a dam about half a mile outside of Crown Point tonight. Police in the state's emergency management department say the earthen dam is not in imminent danger of breaking unless a significant storm comes through soon. However, people who live just north of the dam are being notified to seek higher ground. Police say crews built a spillway and have multiple water pumps running to relieve pressure.